I'm now 605. Omaha Public School leaders will be meeting today to go over a wish list of projects within the board. The workshop is expected to finalize details of a $400 million bond. The goal is to have the measure on the ballot by May of 2018. The money would be used to build two new high schools and renovate a number of other schools.